What's going on, guys? This is Daniel back here at Vapor Maven Greenville. I want to introduce you guys to a Fuller store. I guess I could have used a better word for that, but whatever. All right, guys, so all jokes aside, we brought in some more product. We've stacked our shelves a little bit, or filled our shelves up a little bit more, stocked up a little bit more. We've got some more product still on its way. Some stuff held at the customs, but you know, that's just how it is. Anything you get from overseas, it's going to be held for a little bit. But guess what? We got the Smart Mag kits coming back. Today, we actually brought in a few new things that we haven't had at the store yet this week. One of the things that we've had is, or that we're having come in, is the Steampunk 220 watt. It's not the Nano. It's not the original Steampunk with the aluminum body. This is a little bit see-through. I'm gonna turn around and let you guys see it though. That right there. And then the one beside it, that black one with the green spots. I don't really know how you pronounce that. I think it's the Tesla WYE, but I don't know if it's the WYE or how you pronounce it, but really light, like paperclip light. So one of the things that we have going on in the store is, obviously, if you like our Facebook page, you come on in the store, show us that you've liked our Facebook page, guess what? We're going to do something special for you. So in order to find out what that is, you got to go to the Facebook page and like it. So do that, then come on in and you'll see exactly what we got going on. Guys, we sell CBD. If you look right behind me, boom, nothing but CBD. Guys, I'm telling you, if you haven't come in here yet, you're wasting your time going anywhere else. We're cheaper than everyone else. We've got more product than everyone else, and we've got better service. You get to see me. Come on, where else are you going to get to go to see me? But anyways, guys, we've got the new Tesla, we've got the new, we've got an Athena. We got the Athena Squonk box back in. It's the kit. We also got the Anakin Chroma Taste. Really good stuff, guys. We got the Saworn Drop. It's really good with that Saltnik. So if you guys are looking for some Saltnik devices, I got you one right here. Anyways, moving on down the line. We also got some new higher end stuff. It's called V-God. I don't know if you guys are familiar with it. If you're not, then you're not a vapor. But V-God right now has got a product out called the Elite 200. It's a box mod. Ridiculous. 200 something. It's a 200 watt device. And then they also got the V-God Pro. The Pro 150, which is a box mod. Guys, I'm telling you, man, we've got everything known to mankind here. I'm going to turn the camera around, hopefully, and you guys will be able to see. Boom. Look at all that. Our shelves but one are filling up, guys. Our shelves but one. Look at this. Look at all this stuff, man. We're lit. Lit all the way up. Got everything you can think of. We got some new juices on here that we haven't had. We got some new stuff, boys and girls. We got some Starburst style flavor. Strawburst and Berry Burst. Really good flavors. We've got Pop Clouds in. We've got some Space Rocks by Lost Art. I mean, you guys name it, we've got it, guys. Look, I could do this all day long. I could talk to you all day long. We could sit here and have a great time. But until you come in and you see what we have, you're really not going to understand. Come on here, 5410 Wesley Street, out here in Greenville. Come into Vapor Maven. See Daniel or Brittany. No matter what you do, come on in. You're going to have a great time. I look forward to seeing you guys.